Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to save video from InShot to gallery. If you're new to InShot and you don't know how to export your video into your gallery, I'm going to show you an easy hack to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the InShot app on your phone. Now, choose any option that you prefer. Now, click on the new option to create a new project. And now from here, you can add the video that you want to edit, just like that, and click here to add it to your timeline. Now, you can use the menus to change your video. Once you're happy, click here to save changes. Now, to export it to our gallery, simply click here. And now you can see the option export at the top right. Click on it. Now you'll have different options like resolution, frame rates. You can change it by clicking on the option. For now, I'll leave it as it is. And again, click on export. And now if we check our gallery, here's the video that we have edited. And just like this, we can save video from InShot to our gallery. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.